Previously on the Benson and Bailey Show. I need a companion cube.
Yep, send him on.
Oh, really? Where?
Wait, how the fuck is that supposed to make it?
Use the jump pads, maybe, like I did?
No, but I mean, like, watch where I put the portal, that yellow one. Now watch the cube.
You are doing wonderfully. Are you dropping the cube for a portal?
No, I'm dropping the cube onto the bounce pad next to you. So I can try and reach this portal.
Wait, it's next to me? Oh, I didn't even notice that.
Ah, do you bounce further? Do you bounce...
Oh god, I didn't mean to press that. Oh god! Yeah. Oh, corner loop!
Oh god! Oh god, you...
Help me! Help! Stop! Stop the world working!
Oh god, I'm joking!
Help me! Stop laughing and help me! This isn't funny! Help me, Dan! Help me try! Oh god, now you're in it! Well, this is how we die. Well, that's cancelled your teleports. Oh dear, okay.
Christ.
Well, your giggly bitch laugh has been immortalised in video form.
That's when you know I'm trying to hold it back, and it just... doesn't work. I just have to.
I think you sounded like something out of Alvin and Chipmunks. I'm just going back. No, I'm not.
Right, so. Hold on. Bit there. I could have just walked back through that bit. That would have deleted my stuff. Right, wait for the cube.
Oh, it bounces off that.
Fuck.
Well, you need to land it in that then, don't you?
That's what I thought, but let me come over to you and I'll see what I can...
Maybe you're not getting the angle on the teleporter, maybe?
Maybe.
Is there a button that makes that ramp go away?
That's what I was thinking as a plan B, but... Go back over here, have a little think. Oh! Right. What's the instructions on the wall? Where are they? Oh, doesn't say any.
I think we just got to land it through that one over there.
If I can't work out... It's so close as well. Like, if I show you... If you look at my screen...
Yeah? Can we push the... thing? Oh, hang on. Oh, hello. Oh, God, no. No, 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 no. Not again. Right, hang on. I've got a solution. I think. No, I haven't.
You started your own infinite loop this time.
Hey! I escaped. Right.
There you go.
I think I'm... If I get on this, what does this do? Nothing.
That's just the target where you land. Feeling really thick right now.
There's going to be, like... Right, so da-da-da-da-da. Right, that turns that on. There's no pressure pads for me to stand on. Also, that's not going to work with two of ours like that.
Ah!
No, there's an
ah. Can you jump across at the right time to grab it? And those two are actually a white... Whale. No, not white hare.
A white whale?
White rabbit, I meant to say.
I need to. Well, that I need both mine. Not. That's not gonna help. Eh. Right. Try it.
No, when I
oh no, too late.
Yeah. I have to time this right, and... No, I think you have to go the other way around. Because you drop down there, you want to be higher.
Well, if you fire it when I'm coming through... So you want to fire it when I'm now hitting this one.
Ah. Hey!
So hey!
That infinite loop you were stuck in was the solution.
Du- du- du-
I was just too busy wetting myself to see it.
I'm completing that test. But something seems off. I wonder if that dancing has some effect on you.
Hmm. Doesn't seem to have. I'm just going to wipe my eyes a little bit.
Yeah.
Worth the wait, this game.
100%.
To think we could have been playing... We could have played this back in the day, which means today we could have been playing Brink instead.
Oh, God. No, no, no. Let's see if this helps. Blue. Right, spike traps. You are the most advanced model of robot. Didn't mean to do that. Science has ever
discontinued. Wow. Right, you need to put...
Oh, back off. Wow, goddamn.
I think you need to put one of yours where one of mine is, and I need to put one of mine where one of yours is.
Right. That's gonna do nothing. Exactly. I moved the wrong one.
There's one. I hit one. Right, so I need to... Where's your yellow come out? Oh, your yellow's...
Got one. So you're... Yeah.
Right, is that what I want? Hey! Wait.
Whoever said slamming your head at the wall till it works isn't a solution? This...
Ooh,
ah.
That's a crusher. Oh, Ellen.
But I swear the thing we need to hit is over here.
Ah. There's a launcher up there.
Right, let me just grab that. Ooh!
I'm not sure how I can make these tests any easier for you.
Shut up, Gladys. No! No!
No! What's going on?
In case you were wondering.
Oh, I killed the cube. Shit.
You just started screaming now. This test.
I don't know. I just thought, I know if I grab the cube, put one there, and one up there, then it goes straight through to that thing. I don't, like, lifts you up, but I don't know why it does that.
Is that what you're meant to be doing?
I mean, it powers this thing, so it's obviously doing something.
Oh, I think I see.
Right.
Ow, 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 ow!
Sorry, right. Platform.
Platform? Oh, this platform. Right, what does this do? Where am I going now?
I don't know, but I just got killed.
I can't decide which is my favorite. The crushers for crushing you. Or the reassembly machine for putting you back together. So you can be crushed again.
God damn. So yeah.
I see that cough hasn't got better.
It's because I'm now choking on chocolate and my own tears.
Oh, okay.
Right, so yeah, there, that moves that thing. As soon as that moves up, you can probably find out what you've got to do from there.
I think I've figured it out. I think I've figured it out.
Good.
You have to let me know when the thing is closed.
Alright. Oh!
Oh, that's not worked. That's not worked!
It's right behind me! It's right behind me! So you need to add the jump pad right up there.
I know. Oh, wait, hang on.
So.
Oh, I see. Yep, I'm there. I'm there now.
You there?
Well, sure. I need to get on the jump thing first, but.
Yeah, no worries. Let me wait for this to get here again, otherwise I'm going to get crushed before I do anything.
Hang on, I need to set my thing back up again.
Alright, well, it's now time. Damn it, you moved the one I was using!
Right, which I've forgotten how to do it. Oh, right, okay, right. And, oh no, do you know what? I've just had amnesia and I don't remember what's happening.
So that powers that, but to what purpose?
I think I meant to get mine up there. I think that's how it was meant to go, wasn't it?
Something like that.
Because all that does is raise the lift.
Yeah. She clearly does for a reason, but I can't see what reason. As soon
I think I know
done,
what I gotta do. I gotta put one on.
Whoa! Okay.
I know what's gonna happen. I've gotta put one next to this lift, and one up the top there, so that I can hit the. That'll launch me towards the jump thing, which should get me over the crushers.
Right.
Theoretically.
Theoretically, yes. And he's off. Oh god, I didn't line it up.
There we go. Oh,
oh fucking. There!
Tell it her! Oh! Hey! Success!
What actually happened? Because I've held Y too late.
I sort of just got pretty much slammed into the opposite wall. But we won. The jaws have stopped.
Ah, you're over there. I thought you were back in the same area. Okay. As long as they've stopped. I'm on the way.
Oh, no. Guess you need to run in that one quickly. Or I do.
Guess so. I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me.
I mean, I'm stuck in here now until you open that again.
Yeah, I'm trying to work out.
Oh, I got stuck on the geometry.
On the way.
Right.
Because there's no white walls in there.
I think no. Oh, I think I do maybe. Go get the thing, or is that despawn now?
I think the thing's still down there. The cube is still here.
Right. What we need to do.
Ah, put the cube down so it hits the button, then walk through.
Yep.
Yep.
But we've got to put it in somewhere close to the door. I suppose maybe we can. Don't know.
Might just
can you reach
time,
that high?
To be fair. Run!
Hooray!
I think after that display, we should.
Sometimes the simplest solution is just to say run.
Occam's razor.
Right. I'm gonna have this drink. And hope it works.
I have nothing to drink! My tea mug is empty. There's a chocolate box across the room from me, but that involves moving away from all the equipment.
Is it equip him on? Peabody and Atlas. Yeah.
Two guys, two roommates.
They were roommates.
They were guys.
To complete this test, you need to find a set of blueprints. Don't worry.
Ow.
They are of no use to anyone.
Oh, hello, this is a pretty screwed test.
This looks like Earth in Destiny 2.
Just to see how much time you'll waste.
It does.
About these worthless documents.
Right, so white stuff.
The correct time is 0 seconds.
Is that a wall over there? Eh.
I think this one's a wall.
No, that's a supporting pillar.
That one's a wall.
Can I...
So we need that.
Yeah. Oh no, jumped in what?
Ah!
It's the noise of Charlie having another fort.
Wait.
We can go down here. Didn't know what was...
Aha! Yes! Where did the cube go?
I think...
Wait, what?
I didn't even see the cube.
What the... Hold on. Right, so if I fall down... Hit this button, a cube comes out the top. At which point, it just kind of... Oh! Where the fuck did it go? I think it fell off to its own abysmal demise. Ta-ra, bitches!
So you hit
right,
that.
Right, here. And then...
Launches
up.
At
the top.
And it falls back down,
back down
straight back down.
Again.
Is that a... Yeah. Mm. Right, hang on.
An infinite abyss of nothing
wait.
Else.
I think I see.
Ah! So if you go sideways, you might be able to grab it.
Yeah. Theoretically.
So if I go first, and then you go just after, that should give you time.
Yeah.
Geronimo!
Missed my hole.
That's what she said.
Story of my life. It's because I put it too far forward, I think.
Woohoo! Oh, you motherfucker!
I'm trying to get mine alright. Things aren't alright, they're half left.
Jump. Wee!
Oh god, where am I? Oh, I went really far.
Wow.
Right. What can I do over here? Ah, I found a wall.
So if need be, you've got a wall to come through.
Oh god!
Oh no, wrong hole!
Hi!
Hello. Right hole. I feel really fucking stupid right now. Whee! Oh no! I committed the S word.
So have we got to grab that as we fly past?
I still feel like that is the solution.
The thing is, actually, hang on. Yeah, that's starting to make sense of it now.
The bash, then.
Woo!
Hey!
Right.
Right now, yeah, that wall there. So you walk back through.
No. There we go. And it's over there. Ah, oh, well, I gotta hold it up.
Yes. Yeah, that slows down that fan. So what I do is put one there. No! Fucked it up. Sorry. One there.
Oops.
Yahoo! No! Oh. What can I do from here?
You have a thing. I can see one of your portals is open.
Did I leave you a decent one open?
Oh, yours is probably down there then.
Oh, no, hold on, because mine disappeared. No, mine disappeared when I came through the thing. Shit. Because it's one of those bloody...
What else can you do in there?
...things right here. There's two switches we both need to press, pull, whatever. Because there's that wall on that side, but if I walk through this, that will just... deactivate that. I can't get out anywhere to put another portal down.
Can you go back to where the fan area is at all?
Yep.
Is there any whites on the wall there?
Nope.
Mind you, if you... Nothing. Is there a... There's no energy thing between...
Yeah,
oh, there is, there is, okay. Right.
That's why I'm confused. Because obviously the solution there is just bosh, put that down, and then put one with you, but... I can't do that. Ah! Hold on, I'm going to have to kill myself for this to get back to you, but... I have an idea.
That's not normally a good thing.
No, wait, that's not going to work. I'm being thick.
Is there anything else this thing can hit from where it is?
What other areas have we got?
I need to keep this raised up as well.
Because there's a white wall right here. But you can't hit that from where you... Hold on. Is that a portal wall? Oh! Can you do one there, on the other side of that, obviously. Put that laser through.
Hmm.
You need to put that one back up there again. You moved the wrong one. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna... Damn it! Oh. It's alright.
Is that going through the window?
Yeah. It's actually hitting a cardboard box right now. God damn it!
Hang on, let me...
Go slightly to one side. There we go. Oh, you had it for a second.
The laser stopped.
The laser stopped?
Yep.
Did the fan stop as well?
Yep.
Nice.
Right, what does that mean?
You have to do the jump down again. So...
Oh, okay, alright, yeah. I'm not used to this advanced style thinking.
One on there, and then one down there. So, yeah.
Jump! Run him out!
Great. Do the Great Depression banker move.
I don't think he goes flying vertically that much.
Depends on the wind. Alright, anyway. Oh, I'm pressing the old thing. Countdown.
If you're just tuning in, you only get the highest of brow humour here at the Benson Bailey Show. The highest of brow.
Highest of brow.
So high, it's the people's eyebrow.
The people's eyebrow?
Yes, the one The Rock does. Insert clip here.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Insert clip here.
We need a CD.
We do. I'm looking for a CD.
Was there one downstairs? There it is.
CD's nuts!
Very good. You found those useless blueprints. Well, I do need you to be in the...
Do not upload the V237 schematics.
There's no reason whatsoever for you.
I think we shouldn't have done that. Done. Oh well.
I was reading a whiteboard!
I think we should have read it before that moment, but there you go.
Next time on the Benson and Bailey Show.
Alright, now you need to make me a bridge so I can...